Ladies and gentlemen, now we shall be proceeding with the results announcement and the award giving ceremony. Basically, the results have been compiled in two categories. One is the male category and other is the female category. We shall be announcing the first three positions in the male category and first three positions in the female category. Apart from this, we have a special prize as well for the longest distance which has been traveled by a paraglider. So we shall be announcing with that. We have a cash prize that has been announced by the Gilgit-Baltistan government. We have shields for all those who have secured the positions, and we have certificates for all these participants who have been able to make it up to first three. So first we shall be proceeding with the female category. I would request Commission Chairman Pakistan General Secretary Pakistan Association for Tourist Operator Mr. Irfanullah Beg, who will be giving prize to the third position in the female category, which has been secured by Helena Kaufman from Australia. Now I would request Deputy Commissioner Hunza, Mr. Babar Sahib Bean, to hand away the prize for the second position in the female category, which has been secured by Carly O'Connell from Australia. She is not here. Her prize will be received by Melanie.
Lisa. Lisa.
Now I would request Secretary Tourism Mr. Raja Fasle Hat to give the prize to the champion in the female category in first international Gilgit-Baltistan Paragliding Gala 2019. And the champion in the female category is Marina Oleksina from Russia. Now I would request Commissioner Gilgit Division Mr. Usman Ahmed to present a special prize to Mr. Jan Chupi, who has traveled 236 kilometers and broke the record of Asian triangular maximum distance, who started from Hunza and finished at Hunza.
I would also like request Madam Tahira Yasu to come on the podium and do the honors with me, because she is the only female SSP of Gilgit-Baltistan. So please come on.
So Yan Chupi broke the Asian record for the maximum distance in a triangular flight.
Look here. That is right.
Now request Madam Tara to kindly stay. We have to present another gift, another prize. We have to announce another one. In the male category, the third position is secured by Nick Nyans from New Zealand. Now I would request Minister of Works for Gilgit Baltistan, Mr. Iqbal sir, kindly if you can come and present the gift, present the prize to the second position in the male category. And the second position goes to Dominic Roner of Czech Republic. From Switzerland, who has secured second position in first international Gala Pakistan Paragliding Gala 2019. Now I would request Deputy Speaker Mr. Jafarullah Khan for Gilgit Baltistan to present the prize to the champion of first international Gilgit Baltistan Paragliding Gala 2019 in male category. And the one who has secured the first position has traveled 282 km in single flight. And his name is Stephen Train from France. I would request President Pakistan Hand and Paragliding Association Now I would request all the participants, I would request the chief guest as well for a small photo session. I would request all the position holders to kindly come and have a photograph. First female, I would request Ms. Marina Oleksina from Russia to kindly come on the stage. I would request the position holders in the female category to kindly come on the stage in the podium. I would request Ms. Melody to come on stage.
Sir, was the one who was commanding much? Atal Manavai, Rasa.
Sir, please.
Rasa.
Center, 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 center. Sir, he's up. Sit up. Yes, he's up.
We
request Madam Taira to seize the
mic.
Now I would request the first three position holders in the male category to kindly come on the stage. I would request Mr. Nick Nance, Dominic Roller and Stephen Brown to kindly come on the stage. Please.
Go on, Nick, you can do it.
Thank you so much to all the distinguished guests and participants. Thank you so much. Now I would request Dr. Iqbal, Mr. Verse, to kindly to can share your views. Thank you so much all the distinguished guests and the participants. Now I would request Secretary Tourism Gilgit Baltistan. Now I would request Secretary Tourism Gilgit Baltistan, Mr. Razak Pasley, have to kindly share your views.
Hey.
Ajay.
Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey,
sir.
Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir.
Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Hey, sir. Mr. Walsh, Mr. Usman Ahmed, Commissioner, Gilgit Division, Mr. Babar Shahid, Deputy Commissioner Hunza, Mr. David Nate, Mr. Sajjad Shah, President Pakistan, and Paragliding.